bounce, bounce. My boy, my boy. My boy. My boy, my boy. Yo, okay, concrete since day one. Ain't no time to make up. Ain't no time in that hoop. Like, baby, we're the egg. Thank you for your services and voicing all my haters. Be sure to leave your armor ain't penetrated. I give back, I hate. Poof, get out of here. I say congratulations, your old renovated. You lazy, my boy. Why you hating my guy? You bought her come back or something. She come and play with your heart. I'm far from a popular artist, one of the hardest, no less than I saw your and I caught blow like a cardigan sweater. Call it whatever you want. I got my revenue up in Beverly Hills. My ceilings like the Beverly Brothers. Ooh. Since day one, for Lauren been the same one. I came up in them go-go's, most of them was afraid of. Now, smoke, say that. Now, smoke, say that. But when your will is a fortune, you near gotta say that. Don't be talking too much. These copy too much. These cardio crazy. Chasing clock must be tough. Yeah, that rode me a thousand. Got me up. I raise my hand and raise your family. These up from I'm playing. These don't be no gangsters. They be panic. Yeah. Ain't dead, it just moved to the county. Put them out there S-class, I guess you don't see the problem. I know every who and who and every hoodlum I'm around them. What you call a piece of mind, I call a picture for a hold up, yeah, I'm in my luggage, hold up. Boy, I'm on the runway like I'm Ducky, hold up. Prolific, really be living my lyrics. So tell me who did it this big and who ain't about to slow up. My boy, 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 my boy.
Who gon' bring my crown? And who gon' try to f*** with me? Off the ground, can't get enough of me. I don't play around, got that type of luxury. Going down, and ain't no catching up to me.
Yeah, stepped in the building with my vibe on a million. Slide on the beat like, my God, I'm so brilliant. All of the rappers, put your pride to the side. Try collide with the squad, turn your mob into corn on the cob. Use a fraud, use a thorn in my side. I'm a back, I'm that turn of the knob on the door. When the boys from the corner come you and tie you to something. Now stop with all that fronting. That big money talk should be reserved for those that got it. But when you really got it, you ain't pressed to talk about it. That's why I hear that cap and all your raps and highly doubt it. The game too crowded, I'm about to get all the way the fuck about it. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. 30 mil on the deal, depending on how the tour was routed. I seen your watch when you first dropped, that was clouded. Which means you used to make it till you make it type. I do you crazy with holler, no holler back. Just how the raps, I got up to make sure every dollar stacks. Y'all aiming for the stars, I'm at your starter cap. Run, run like a quarterback. Stereotypical, but to hear me is pivotal. So I will bury you, then come and air out your. Have your homies on right next to Roman numerals. IVs, IVs, it's the reason why nobody try me, try me. Having screaming, Lord, why me, why me? Cold did me, grimy, he took it too far. He treats them like they back to back. I clap like that's a rap, but no video shoots. Just hoodies and boots, putting your troops in boxes. I blew a million on white tees and Calvin Klein boxes.
This is silly.
My boy, 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 my boy. Say what?
Who gon' bring the crown? Who gon' try to
my boy?
Crown. Can't get enough. I don't play around. Don't get that type of luck.
My boy.
Going down. Nobody touching nothing.
Who gon' bring my crown? Who gon' try to fuck with me? Off the ground. Can't get enough of me. I don't play around. Got that type of luxury. Going down, it ain't no catching up in me. Who gon' bring my crown? And who gon' try to fuck with me? Off the ground, can't get enough of me. I don't play around. Got that type of luxury. Going down, it ain't no catching up in me. Who gon' bring my crown? And who gon' try to fuck with me? Off the ground, can't get enough of me. I don't play around. Got that type of luxury. Going down, it ain't no catching up in me.
Put it down for
put it down for.
Put it down, sir.
Look at the people gather round when you finally came up. When you came up, put it down for them. You make the city so proud.
Inside the show. And now your host, Justin Allegri.
Happy Saturday morning to you. Here's the news and results from Friday. Starting out in the NL West, Thomas K. nabbed four RBIs with three hits, leading the D-backs over the Rockies 4-2. The Pittsburgh Pirates knocked out 10 hits as a team as they pushed past the Dodgers at Chavez Ravine 3-0. The Padres only allowed two hits in the game as they defeated the visiting Giants 3-1. The Atlanta Braves got 12 hits in this one as they got the best of the visiting Mets 7-2. The Phillies racked up 11 hits as a team as they took down the Nationals in Washington 8-2. Nathan Harris grabbed win number 9 this year as the Cardinals beat their rival Cubs 2-1. The Cincinnati Reds got 18 hits as they got the best of the Brewers at home 12-8. The Tigers got 11 hits overall as they took down the Rays in St. Petersburg 9-7. The Blue Jays knocked out 12 hits as a team as they took down the Chi Sox in front of a home crowd 7-6. The Yankees picked up 14 hits in total as they nabbed the extra innings win over the Mariners 8-7. The Cleveland Indians had 12 hits as a team as they beat the visiting Marlins 12-11. Alfonso Delgado drove in three, leading Minnesota past the Royals 4-3. Johnny Cavazos launched two home runs and added five RBIs to his total, leading the A's to the win over Texas 10-4. Mac Paulson had an outstanding day at the plate with eight runs batted in as the Angels disposed of Houston 19-0. As always, thanks for tuning in. That's all we've got this morning. Enjoy the games later today, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Grab that right there. Are you ready?
Hey.
Is you ready?
Ready.
You say you ready.
Oh.
Whole squad ready.
Ready.
Is you ready?
Huh?
Are you ready?
Ready.
Is you ready? Whole squad ready. We came here to see Jet. What you got? No, no, no. Not on my watch.
No way.
Bring what you got. I'm going to the top.
Hey.
You can bring what you got. I'm going to the top.
Woo.
Bring what you got. Bring what you got. I'm going to the top. I'm going to the top.
Are you ready? You know what time it is, right? They don't want us to make it, so it's time to take it. Rhyme with them elves. It's time to see who be realer. Unload the empty dick on them. Make sure these people feel it. I'm shooting like Reggie Miller. Don't move or I'ma hit you. Pop a toe to toe, yeah, I call it Thriller Manila. Scope on them trend, I'm with this picture. Hit you from distance. We came out the trenches with the stitches. God is my world. And I gotta get that first one shot before that trip from hit me. I ain't gotta worry about looking back with my squad with me.
No.
Are you ready?
Hey.
Is you ready?
Ready.
You say you ready. Whole squad ready.
Ready.
Is you ready?
Huh?
Are you ready?
Ready.
Is you ready? Whole squad ready. We came here to see Jet. What you got? No, no, no. Not on my watch.
No way.
Bring what you got. I'm going to the top.
Hey.
You can bring what you got. I'm going to the top.
Woo.
Bring what you got. Bring what you got. I'm going to the top. I'm going to the top.
Hopping out that trunk with these niggas looking like Thriller. I'm ready for the million. Talk to myself in the mirror.
Is you ready?
Ready.
Jump off in that Bentley with no ceiling.
Is you ready?
Is you
sick of taking losses? Time for winning.
They can't hang with us. Can't be with us. They know we came in dangerous.
If you think you with my squad,
better hang it up.
We been grinding hard.
Can't take that from us.
We been grinding hard on the job.
Can't take that from us.
Are you ready?
Hey.
Is you ready?
Ready.
You say you ready.
Oh.
Whole squad ready.
Ready.
Is you ready?
Huh?
Are you ready?
Ready.
Is you ready? Whole squad ready. We came here to see Jet. What you got? No, no, no. Not on my watch.
No way.
Bring what you got. I'm going to the top.
Hey.
You can bring what you got. I'm going to the top.
Woo.
Bring what you got. Bring what you got. I'm going to the top.
Comes to you live from the Mile High City in Coors Field. Tonight, a matchup of teams at opposite ends of the division. At the plate, Sean Duvall, and we are set for baseball here this evening. Swing and a miss on a pitch below the knees. One strike. Well, boys, we take a look at the Rockies starting play here tonight. They've got to be considered the hottest team in baseball right now as they come in winners of 9 of their last 10 ball games.
Yeah, Matty, this team finds itself with a huge lead, double digits right now, and climbing, playing really good baseball. Some people will say, oh, you don't want to have that big a lead. You start resting on your laurels. I look at it the other way, man. You've earned the right to kind of get some guys off their feet if the manager wants to. There's a lot of different ways you can go about it. This team's focused and playing really good baseball. I would not worry about it. Keep pushing the throttle.
And there's your first out of the inning. And here's how the visiting San Francisco Giants line up in this one. Who's the one to watch, Dan?
You know, I'm looking forward to see what this guy can do in that five hole. He's really had a heck of a year in the power categories, slugging over 500 coming into this one. That means almost every time he's hitting the ball, he's hitting it hard somewhere. Should be fun to watch.
Stepping in, Brian Fiore. And the home-away splits tell us he's actually quite a bit better hitting on the road than he is at home. First pitch coming, here it is. Just able to get a piece of that for strike one. Bases are empty, one man out.
Aye.
That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2. Got it.
Three.
Next to bat for the Giants. Harvey Cowan, first chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. No balls and one strike. In there, and he's ahead 0-2 now. Now a next ball, and he just reared up and let that one fly in the inning. Into the box.
Play ball.
Leading up for the Rockies.
First delivery to him on the way.
Leading off the Giants.
I had him guessing that time as he's barely able to foul it away. Swings through it for strike number two.
No balls, two strikes.
You know, on a cold night like this, I think you're going to see him continue to elevate pitches and let these guys just fly out to the warning track.
The windup and the 0-2 pitch.
Ball.
The next 0-2 misses.
I got
and
to count 1-2.
To 1-2 now.
Well, that's not where he wanted that. He kind of backed up and stayed in. That can be effective sometimes, but it usually doesn't have the same hard bite.
So he racks up the swinging strikeout on the breaking ball. Frank Belliard becomes the first out of the inning. Monk makes a lot of great contact against left-handed pitching, perhaps one of the best in the game in that regard, but he does have his warts against right-handers at times. Just not as proficient at putting the ball in play when it's coming from that side. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Bowser backs up and takes care of it, two away.
Batting fifth.
Now at the plate, Nate Jolly, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
That's outside.
And that misses ball one. No.